Port of Ishii Tumors here. It's a part of that Rogue One star, Felicity Jones, is set to star and produce the upcoming film Simply Tied Blood Mother from New Legacy. The film will be, will actually be written by, Steve, Zissou, and based on Richard's story by, Kelly Marcel and, Steve, Zissou. Does not say who's gonna be directing this film or anything, but, Blood Mother follows an Oxford professor who discovers her baby isn't human and finds herself doing the unimaginable to keep him alive. Dang, sounds pretty itching there. Now, of course, Felicity Jones is best known for other movies such as The Dairy Everything. She was just seen in On the Basis of Sex. She was also seen in The Aeronauts, Midnight Sky. She's been some other really cool stuff over the years. I love Felicity Jones. I think she's a really cool actress. I believe she won an Oscar for Not Mistaken, or was she nominated? I think she was probably just unnominated for A Dairy Everything, but, I mean, she's definitely a really cool actress, and the writing's not really bad. I mean, Kelly Marcel, of course, she recently wrote Venom Let There Be Carnage, as well as Cruella and Saving Mr. Banks. Steve also, scripted Togetherness and Cruella, so, this is pretty much from the same writers who gave us Cruella, so, could be cool, I guess. Anyway, let me meet you guys. What are your thoughts on the soundings of Blood Mother? Do you like the sound of it? Are you a fan of Felicity Jones? Drop comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that bell for more notifications. This is Timmy Sayo.